decided to do a drum cover on Back in Black by AC/DC, and so here it is.